Reverend, I believe this is the young man you were looking for.
You made a mistake. I was told to expect my grandson, not some pickpocket. So anxious to transgress that rather than wait for his grandparents as he was instructed, he'd run off and violate the first law that he could.
There ain't no damn pickpocket. I wasn't lifting that guy's wallet. I was giving it back. Look, this kid jacked my backpack and took all my money. I was trying to call you.
Well, no one's pressing charges, so we're releasing him into your custody, sir.
Well, welcome to New York, young man. Apparently, I'm your grandfather.